Ladies and gentlemen, returning to Raw after 8 weeks, the man who won the People Power Battle Royal at Over the Limit, and then, in the same night, defeated Cody Rhodes for the Intercontinental Championship, Christian!
I did have to admit that I was pretty impressed with what Christian accomplished last night at Over the Limit. He was the last man standing in the People Power Battle Royal. We thought he was going to choose Santino Marella in the United States Championship, but instead, he challenged Cody Rhodes for the Intercontinental title. Coming up next, live on Monday Night Raw, Captain Charisma, the new Intercontinental Champion, is in action. Live next.
And now, it's time for the Chicken Milano Sandwich Slam, presented by Quiznos. Come in today and try over 25 new menu items.
The night kicked off with a People Power Battle Royal. Christian won the Battle Royal and was able to choose which champion he wanted to face tonight. Cody Rhodes defending the Intercontinental Championship against Christian. Christian going for the kill switch. Christian connecting. Is he going to do this? Christian wins the Intercontinental Championship for a fourth time in his career. What a return from injury for Christian.
And his opponent from Lucha, India, weighing 222 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
And Jinder Mahal going through his pre-match ceremony, put in gray there in the,
Well,
basically what it is, that case is
well,
so
that thing looked like a rat's tail.
What?
A rat's tail. That thing hanging down.
That is a very, very important element of Mr. Mahal's upbringing. That white puckery there, basically, well, it explains that he is from royalty.
I'm not trying to be offensive. I'm just telling you what it looked like to me.
But nonetheless, he puts it in that plastic case to keep it from being soiled by the common people here.
Was the tail supposed to be hanging off
Richmond?
Like that?
Nonetheless, Intercontinental Champion Christian set to do battle with Jinder Mahal here live on Monday Night Raw. But one thing we can agree upon, King, is the fact that Christian was also impressive last night.
Oh, he came back to the WWE in a big way after being out 8 months. I mean, it was amazing the way this guy comes back. Wins a Battle Royal, which, by the way, was just, you know, that Battle Royal last night was the only thing that John Laurinaitis did that made people happy.
Yeah, People Power Battle Royal. Christian had missed a number of months with injury, neck, ankle, and shoulder issues. Came back briefly in March, but was put back on the shelf again. And Jinder Mahal, he's been impressive.
Yikes. That did not look good.
One of the up-and-coming superstars here in WWE, and a victory over the new Intercontinental Champion tonight would put Mahal in the hunt for a title opportunity. And Jinder Mahal, extremely vicious, I should say.
It's easy for me to say.
Working with Booker every week's rubbing off on him. Continuing to drive the knees into the chest of Christian.
Yeah, Booker said last night he calls this guy Jinder Mahal.
It's a cover. And a kick out by the Intercontinental Champion. Booker calls it Booker Bonics. That's his words, folks. Don't get upset at me.
Well,
as you see Mahal.
Christian came back and had a great night last night, but tonight not going so well.
No, not at all. Again, I mean, you got to realize he went through that entire Battle Royal last night. Then he had that tough matchup against Cody Rhodes. Now 24 hours later in another match again. You got to believe that ring rust from being out of action for so long could be coming into play here for Christian. Christian up over the top, went for the sunset flip.
Got him.
And he gives Jinder Mahal there, who kicks at it too.
Wow, that caught Mahal as well.
And Captain Charisma.
The peeps. That Battle Royal became a peep power Battle Royal last night.
Do not be stealing stuff that Mr. Laurinaitis has put into place here. Do not confuse peep power with people power.
Ooh,
Christian.
I think Christian had the peeps around before people power came.
Well, Mr. Laurinaitis started the show off tonight by introducing the WWE Universe to his newest employee, The Big Show, who in the wee hours of this morning signed a contract based on his actions of last night, where he helped Laurinaitis defeat John Cena at Over the Limit. We also found out tonight that in 4 weeks at No Way Out, John Cena will have to go one-on-one with The Big Show. Big Show was so angry tonight over the fact that the WWE Universe could not understand why he did what he did.
Oh,
and look at Christian going for the kill.
Yes!
And he connects to Jinder Mahal. And usually Christian would go into the cover there to try to put his man away, but instead Christian's going to go up to the top rope. What's he doing here?
I don't know. I don't know if I agree with this strategy. I think the end match won.
A big splash from the top rope by Christian. Due to his repertoire.
Now we're in this match.
The Intercontinental Champion, Christian.
An emphatic victory. Nice move. A successful return to action for Christian. Well, it's going to be a night of firsts here on Monday Night Raw, because for the first time ever, we're going to have a 3-on-2 handicap lumberjack matchup. That's right.